No, Tanjiro, the protagonist of the anime-slash-manga series Demon Slayer, is not considered weak. Despite facing several challenges and obstacles, he continuously trains and improves his swordsmanship and breathing techniques. He also displays great determination and empathy towards others.